Her father was a pioneer for the Polynesian people.
Been gone 20 years, Uncle.
Some things move on.
Set in a rundown cul-de-sac in Auckland, the film's about a young Tongan who returns from Australia to sell the family home.
Some things get passed on.
In doing so, it boomerangs him into a past he'd rather forget. Newcomer to our screen is Uli Latukefu, who plays the lead role Fritz.
Another day in paradise.
Having starred in the Netflix series Marco Polo and fresh from the set of Oscar winner Taika Waititi's latest film, Uli says there was something different about working on this movie.
I don't get to work with many Pacific Island actors or, you know, crew in Australia and overseas. So
when I heard it was John, I was like, one second, good boy. John Tui.
I've worked with a lot of big personalities and a lot of egos, and to finally work with a leading man who was of Polynesian heritage, who was very humble. He's a family man, he has all the qualities.
No stranger to our screens, actor John Tui, playing a role he knows all too well.
My character, I based on my father, the immigrant that migrated to New Zealand for a better life for himself during the 70s, so I channeled that, as Tonga Fifita did. We call him King Haku, but he was the guy.
The movie also stars some of our own Pacific legends.
I'm always in awe of Nathaniel. The man is a legend. Jay, man, like, you know, when I was in high school in the 90s, late 80s, Jay was our guy. It was the Polynesian face I saw that was always out there working.
The duo admits it's a hard industry to stay in.
Acting is very hard. A lot of people think it's... you know, I mean, I've dug ditches and I've cleaned toilets and all that kind of stuff just to put the lights on, keep the lights on. But it's about kind of really being certain and really being sure that this is what you want to give up most of it. And my hope for this, out of this movie, is like they can see it and they can go, I love that.
Yes.
So that's my hope.
Uli, anyway. Uli can do it, I can do it. The idea of chasing fame is a short-term goal and it can end ugly. You need to be secure in yourself and why you want to get into this. It's a craft. To take the idea of a writer and bring it to life is a craft. You know, it's not for everybody.
One thing for sure, they are proud of their Tongan heritage.
I'm very, very proud. Yeah. But as an artist, to put my family and, you know, the culture at the forefront is really special to me.
For me, it was just acknowledging my parents and what they did for me and my brothers and sisters. So, yeah. Malo.